Instead of walking on all four legs, the polar bear lies down and slides its way on the ice surface because they know the pressure concept very well. That is, pressure is equal to force upon area. The pressure will decrease if the area on which it is applied is increased. While standing, the weight of the bear is concentrated in a small area, but while lying down flat, weight is distributed on an area equal to the bear's body surface area.